Let's make a wreath out of some carnage. Hey guys, it's your girl Olivia, the watered down hippie, and we're here to make a wreath out of some leftover stuff from when I made this headband. I'm super excited, I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get started. Okay, so I took a lot of flowers apart to make these bands, so I'm just gonna put them right on top of each other here, like so. Put the leaves so they're in the gaps of one another, like this. And then I had these two left over. I'm gonna stick those right in the middle there. So let's get to gluing. You must have more glue. Yes. Nice and hot. Let's try not to burn myself like the last time. And just stick it on down in there. Boop, boop, boop. I'm gonna just stick this gold one right here, right in the center. This bad boy, so now we have this lovely thing. Now everything that I bought from, Dollar Tree! Oh! Drop one. Stick it on in there. Just get her started. And where did I? Oh, aha! This wreath is called I Really Hate to Waste. That's what it looks like, too. I'll just keep on filling it out. All right, you guys, so this is the finished product. I'm actually really happy with it.
It's so cool.
It took me just a couple minutes and it matches my headband. That's what you need. You need a wreath that matches your headband. Both of these products came from the same sprigs of fake flowers, which I had bought 5 sprigs from the Dollar Tree, and this tiny wreath for $1 as well.
What?
$6? That's really good quality. And it matches my headband. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up.
And you want to become part of the Watered Down Tribe, just go down below, punch that red subscribe button, and you want to know when I post, just jingle that bell.
Alright, well that is all for today. I hope you enjoyed making this lovely wreath that matches my other lovely headband. And again, description down below if you want to watch how to make this. So fun. I love this so much. I don't know why. I hope you guys have a very, very Merry Christmas and I will see you on the flip side. Bye!